Welcome to today's tech news. Google announces Pixel 4a launch date via a puzzle. US-based tech giant Google has finally confirmed that it will launch its latest mid-range smartphone, Pixel 4a, next week on August 3rd. The Google Pixel 4a's launch has been teased via a new product launch page on the company's online store. Google has also uploaded a puzzle on phone's launch page, which on being solved gives away the August 3rd date, as well as a tagline, "The Google just what you've been waiting for phone." The company may not have revealed many specifics, but it seems that the upcoming smartphone would be featuring a long-lasting battery and a high-megapixel camera setup with low-light imaging, macro and bokeh capabilities. Samsung launches UV sterilizer with wireless charging in India. Samsung has launched a new UV sterilizer with wireless charging that can be used to disinfect Galaxy smartphones, Galaxy Buds and smartwatches. It will be available for purchase from next month for ₹3,599. The box comes with dual UV lights that sterilize both the top and bottom surface of items that are placed inside. It comes with a 10-watt wireless charger that can charge smartphones, buds or other devices, and charging continues even after sanitization is done. The UV sterilizer is a perfect and compact device to keep our personal daily belongings germ-free, protected and disinfected. Honor 9a, 9s launched in India, skips Google Play to bring in Huawei App Gallery. Honor has launched two entry-level smartphones, the Honor 9a and 9s in India. However, there is a slight difference between the two phones. For one, the Honor 9a features a triple rear camera setup, while the Honor 9s has a single rear camera. Both handsets draw power from the MediaTek processor and include Huawei's App Gallery instead of the Google Play Store. On the other hand, the Honor 9s carries a price tag of ₹6,499 for the 2GB RAM plus 32GB storage variant. The Honor 9s will be available in blue and black color variants. Black Shark 3S with 120Hz refresh rate display and Snapdragon 865 launched. Black Shark 3S has launched as a new flagship gaming smartphone and is a successor to the Black Shark 3 that was announced earlier this year. The Black Shark 3S is an incremental upgrade and comes with a high refresh rate display and faster storage standards but keeps the Snapdragon 865 instead of using the recently launched Snapdragon 865 Plus chip. The 3S features a 6.67-inch Full HD plus 2400x1080 pixels resolution AMOLED screen with a 120Hz high refresh rate and certified for HDR10+ playback. There are noticeable bezels on top and the bottom side that are home to stereo speakers and front-facing camera. The only major highlighting difference between the Black Shark 3S and Black Shark 3 is the 120Hz refresh rate screen. Google Maps new feature will let users follow each other's recommendations. Google is bringing new features for its products to make the user experience more engaging and interactive. It recently posted an update around Google Maps that would allow users to follow each other and their recommendations. Nokia's 65-inch 4K Android TV launched sale from August 6th. Expanding its portfolio of Android TVs, Nokia has launched the 65-inch model of its smart TV in India. It is similar to the existing 43-inch and 55-inch variants and has been manufactured by Flipkart. The Nokia smart TV features a 4K LED screen, built-in Chromecast, and JBL speakers. Mithron app clocks 9 billion videos in a month, crosses 33 million downloads on Play. Ever since the government banned TikTok in India, there has been a surge in the usage of short video apps by Indian developers. Mithron is one such app that has witnessed exponential growth in the past couple of months. After crossing the 21 million downloads milestone earlier this month, the app achieved another milestone today. Realme 10-watt wireless charger with foreign object detection launched in India at ₹899. Realme as a brand has always been focused on providing new and innovative features in all its devices, thus ensuring a wider reach of those features. Today, the brand launched its 10-watt wireless charger in India, which adheres to their same philosophy. It features a 9mm slim body since it is made for accessories and smartphones. It also features soft scrub paint to reduce peeling off of color with repeated usage. Additionally, there is also foreign object detection, which will make it easy to charge with no objects obstructing the charger. In case there is any foreign object, the charger will stop charging and it will resume only when the object has been cleared. Nearby Share, Google's answer to AirDrop coming to Windows. Since last year, Google has been developing Nearby Share as its own solution for file sharing. The capability initially appeared geared towards Android phones, but later we learned it would also become available on all desktop OSes. Now, that integration is going live for some Windows devices. Itel ITW60 wireless earbuds launched in India for ₹1,699. Itel has today announced the launch of its latest wireless earbuds in India. Dubbed as Itel ITW60, the wireless earbuds come with a price tag of ₹1,699. The Itel True Wireless Earbuds feature a battery of 35 mAh that delivers 2.5 hours of music playtime and 3 hours of talk time in a go. They are coupled with an portable charging case that boasts a 500 mAh battery that gives up to 35 hours of standby time and providing up to 6 multiple charges to the wireless earpods. Itel earpods comes with USB Type-C charging and is housed with the latest Bluetooth version V5.0, which helps them pair instantly via pop-up pairing with the nearby devices. These are today's top 10 tech news.